to make this a very, very long night for the Brooklyn Nets.
Westbrook is now 7 of 11 from the field. Oh, Durant! That is a man's jam!
Oh, give me the replay. This goes around 2 and dunks on the third. Oh, come on. You got your 7-foot-2 guard knocking down shots.
45 seconds left in regulation. Hart open for 3. Rebounded by Hart. Finds Durant for 3. Yes.
How about the play right there? Hart getting it to KD off of the offensive rebound. And here above.
Durant wants to clear some space. 5 seconds. Durant. Good night! A 3! Dagger.
It's time. He's clearing everyone out. Let me just go one-on-one. And what a job of Barton. And you see how, once again, he is able to find his spot on the three-point line with that step back.
Here's Durant. Crosses. Oh, what a fake! Millsap bit. And Kevin Durant.
Oh, Kevin Durant is absolutely lethal. Cross him up. Throw it down. An exclamation point on this one.
Bruce Brown has checked in for the Nets. A runner by Durant.
That's just... KD is 7 feet tall. If you've never seen him, don't tweet me or anything. You don't know. He's just that good that you think he's 6'5", 6'6", 6'7".
Durant back in. Over Dort. Book it. Same spot, different defender. Passed by LeVert.
And take a look at this. Dort's trying to body in. You better believe that Durant will be physical right back.
And the Hawks have to make a decision here.
You think they got a foul?
Kevin Durant goes to the rim and flushes it down. Durant puts the Nets in front by 5.
Collins was looking to do it. Durant goes quick. Some breathing room for the Nets after is the work in progress. That we'll continue to see.
Durant count it and a foul.
Square up, isolation, the single coverage. Nice job, and you see he's done defensively, and their success is the length that he brings.
Durant using the length there on the offensive end.
And good luck. I mean, what are you going to do against this? Bridges is trying to body with Durant. He's trying.
Back down the floor. He says he's okay. Steve Nash wants a timeout, and Kyrie said no. Nice pass. Oh, and Green finishes.
Osmond thought he was skipping to the basket.
Durant, a 3 and a foul.
He really launched himself to be a in consideration for Defensive Player of the Year.
They spread it. Durant clear it out against the youngster Baisley. Durant takes him to school and a chance for 3, and Baisley upset, tosses the ball at the stanchion.
He just got cooked. And watch right here, Baisley trying to stay with him. Watch the quickness of this first step, explosiveness to get around. Right to the cup, picks one up. And here's where Baisley throws the ball.
Durant head of steam. Shake and bake, scoop, George Gervin.
Oh, look at the cross, step through. He gets hacked and still gets the fin.
And now the Nets back in possession. Harden surrounded. Triple team gets it to Durant, and he puts it down. Front row view.
So beautiful.
But right now, Golden State unable to stop this lethal offensive firepower of Brooklyn. Durant, step back, jumpers.
Defenders have to make a decision. Hachimura's on Durant. He can't entirely leave him, and it allows these lanes.
Durant gets it to go, plus the foul.
I mean, he makes it look so much easier than what it is. Going to his left, gets bumped, the hang.
Durant, the lunging rebound. Durant crosses, bank shot. That is a thing of beauty. Kevin Durant.
And what do we see out of the Nets?
Swing it. Durant, one-on-one with Westbrook. Screen, Green. Durant, cross. Long strides. Durant to the bucket. Oh, what an angle for KD.
Passing out Jeff Green, ready to shoot. And then Kevin Durant, look at this with the crossover.
Durant fades, connects. Kevin Durant from all angles.
I mean, watch this. And once again, Perry doing a nice job of setting some of those screens. And Durant, as much as he's been able to stay in front of him between ball and basket, he's been doing a job of.
Durant lob it. Jordan slips to the rim and slams.
Take a look at DeAndre Jordan. A mix up there as Collins is keeping an eye on Durant before Hunter comes over.
Yeah, we have chronicled, Doris, as Durant with a mid-range jumper pure again.
Talked about it. 560 days between games off one of the most difficult injuries for a basketball player, any athlete.
Durant, 10 points, 6 rebounds, 4 assists. Durant, the acceleration, lays it in, plus the foul.
Now Durant gets a touch. Barton there defensively. Durant gets the step, the fade. Yes, sir, Kevin Durant.
One knows how to shut it down. Kevin Durant does. Just a nice job getting to his spot, working in space.
The other night, in fact, particularly down the stretch with a couple of key threes. This is Durant on the hop, and Jordan puts it down. DeAndre Jordan off the beautiful setup.
Afterthought, but you heard Harden say the other night.
Coverages, you're going to see a lot of things throughout the course of this season.
I mean, you can't do
as
anything
teams try
to
stop that.
Yeah.
Rebound to Durant. Those long strides. Kevin Durant. A hard jam and a foul.
In transition. Nice job, everyone, getting in on the action rebound. And then look at this. You got three white jerseys trying to stop the ball, and they can't.
Jordan got back in the paint and said, if you're going to make that, okay, but we're not going to give up penetration.
Harris set the pick. Durant again.
I imagine that this is what it was like to watch George Gervin.
6 to shoot. Westbrook a bomb. Rims off. Good box out from Green. TLC leaking out. Lays it in. Durant flicked it ahead. And TLC gives the Nets the lead.
With the dime of a pass. Now watch this. TLC just goes. And you see no one's back. Bertans is trying to catch up with them. Good finish.
Oh, I know people in the Nets are like, wait, now you want to knock down back-to-back threes?
Kevin Durant.
Great collapse on the inside.
Irving finds Durant galloping in. Oh, the long strides and the finish. Irving using the Durant screen. Gets it back to him. Durant finds the cutter and Harris who lays it in.
I thought you destroyed him on the spin, you know?
Oh, yeah. I destroyed you, King. I'm just going to say that now since I'm nowhere near him.
Smart on Irving. They go to Durant again. He's got 9 quick points in the period and an assist to Jordan there.
And each has taken their turn. These two guys have given their team the lead right out of the...
Should have. It's because of that speed and the quickness that he has in moving. But what we're continuing to see tonight is his touch to go along with it.
Durant wheels on the inside for the fadeaway.
It's just been the effort, and it's been here.
Durant? Oh, yeah. Unstoppable. An 8-0 Brooklyn run.
It's time. Not a whole lot you can do.
Durant breaks free for the jam and the foul.
Being able to be heard with the masks on.
Nice pass, Durant to Jordan, and a foul. Beautiful connection.
Little pick and roll, two-man action. Mitchell Robinson's body comes off DeAndre Jordan. He was looking to give assistance on the drive, and he's obviously frustrated after it. But if you lose contact with DJ...
Durant, the back in on Hunter. Harris. Oh, yeah, a 3.
There you go.
Whip it out for Durant. Fade off one leg. Young stumbles. And Harris there, his back actually came away with the steal. Harden floats it up. Slam down. Kevin Durant running the floor.
Dinwiddie, Durant. Thompson trying to stick him again, and it doesn't matter, folks. It just doesn't matter sometimes. Kevin Durant.
And it matters not the defensive player in front of him. So he beat Tristan when he was bringing it up the floor from distance. And this time he's just sizing him up.
I mean, good luck checking. So much of it is coming from getting stops and being active on the defensive end of the floor.
Durant takes matters into his own hands for the stuff.
Durant played physically by Connaughton. In fact, Durant thought he was fouled. Now Durant with the step pulls it up and scores.
Rod Strickland would eat two hot dogs before the game and then go drop 30.
Kevin Durant with an easy slam.
LeVert with six on the shot clock. And Durant, he's the medicine man. He makes the hurt go away.
Irving gives it up. Durant's pull up is good. He can get it done too in crunch time.
Restrictions in the communication. They talked about any number of levels. You know, you have certain teams that are being heavily...
Trying to set up Irving, but the ball is knocked away. Here's Dinwiddie. Two on one. Durant throws it down. It's a 77.
I thought Rozier opening up the season with 42 points against Cleveland. He was cooking.
Harris wide open. You bet.
And you see here how much attention. Look at all those eyes and all the focus. I'm late with my Telestrator. I still need to get going, Rooks, this season.
That game against Milwaukee, 33 in all.
Well, remember, the two preseason games were a real struggle. There's Kevin Durant cooking early here.
The other way. Durant with the step.
If Brooklyn plays this way and moves the ball, they will be a problem to guard on the offensive end.
MVP and Hall of Famer. Durant gives it up, rolling to the rim. It's good, and a foul.
Yes, they do, but look at the hard dive there by Jeff Green. And it's the same type of story.
Rebounds it and clears. Under 2 minutes to play. Durant wants to dance with Batum. A three! Kevin Durant, a downtown hit.
Trey on the floor, and the Hawks turn it. Bad pass. Kyrie scoops Durant to the hole. Timeout Atlanta.
Thought Irving would be big here, and he little drive by right here for Durant, just driving by Duncan, stretching all the way out.
Just underway here in the third quarter. Brooklyn down by one, but not for long. Durant extending for the layup.
He's a physical, tough defensive player, and he's proven he can guard on the perimeter, but not from that distance for that long against this guy. That's not happening. So 6 points straight for the Brooklyn Nets by Kevin Durant.
This team has them.
Even when guys made it, they got the ball out of the basket, DA, and pushed. It put so much pressure on the defense. Because I'm just looking at it, like, as we see Durant with a nice little dunk.
Kick. Durant, the drive, the deuce, and the foul.
Extra effort. Two blocks on a possession. And then Kite.
This game, you get an easy dunk. Poster, welcome to the league.
Here's Durant, yes. Kevin Durant. Game is tied at 59. Here's Durant over Middleton, yes.
Durant crosses, takes it all the way. The Durant dunk.
Absolutely dynamic. And
Durant and Steph Curry are in the mid-range game. I mean, the best scorers can score from three levels as Mr. Durant just continues to cook a little bit.
Barton had it blocked by Brown. And the Nets trigger a break. Brown two on one with Durant. He'll take it himself for the flush.
And what a job. Bruce Brown doesn't leave his feet. Nice job with the contest. Activity from Joe Harris. Yeah, you better get ahead to Kevin Durant on the finish. Nice play.
Boom. Yeah. Closes in defensively. Into the hands of Durant. Durant, hard drive and jam. Kevin Durant gets wherever he wants to get.
Kevin Durant is squares up straight to the hoop. Coming back from injury. He's had times where he has struggled to get shots to fall.
A rack attack, DeAndre Jordan. I'm impressed.
I know, both of us are seeing that for the first time. And then that we already saw. Nice. Powerful throwdown.
On the season, Bradley Beal now is 50 of 58 at the line. Harris going back door.
Double for Collins. Durant cross on Hill. Durant long strides with a left hand. Kevin Durant takes up a lot of real estate.
And on the jets of that play, and same for Kevin Durant. His crossover is so tight that then he just used
Murray using the screen. Great defense by Brown. He engulfed Murray. Up the floor. Durant got bumped. Bank shot is good. Count it. And a foul.
Defensive and great play by Bruce Brown against Jamal Murray. Gets it ahead. Everyone's running. Nothing like Kevin Durant taking some contact, finishing off, and one.
When I think of you, I think of the greatest showman. I do. You're like a circus guy. Oh, Jordan cuts to the rim.
I feel that way about myself.
Kyrie Irving with a great moment after their last game as Durant glides in for the reverse layup.
Options, but you've also got to fit the parts in around these two brilliant players. Yeah. Back-to-back buckets, tough three against Market.
Games, I'm wondering out of that how many people think that the Lakers can win. And after this game tonight, I know people are going to be arguing, saying, did you see Kevin Durant hit that shot from the top of the key?
Brooklyn 6 of 8 from the floor in the early going. Now Robinson, side dribble, gives it up. Dragic denied by Durant. What a rejection from KD.
Too trigger happy from the three-point line. You're still looking to attack. You're looking for those driving kicks.
Durant, attack mode, and the finger roll.
Those type of buckets. Get to the basket.
Here's Durant. Leaves it for Jordan. And another stuff for DeAndre Jordan.
Durant lost the handle. Getting late in the clock. Got to hoist up a three. Does so. And rattles one home.
Seconds left in the quarter. Durant makes his move. Turns the corner. Good night, Kevin Durant. Kevin Durant trying to lead the Nets. Irving with a rebound. Two-for-one opportunity. Durant knows it. Hard to the hole. Big finish, Kevin Durant.
And this is what Kevin Durant was talking about, getting hit on the arm as he's on his way up.
Yep. Rebounds it and clears. Under 2 minutes to play. Durant wants to dance with Batum. A three! Kevin Durant, a downtown hit.
Everything.
Team building sessions. Durant had it poked away, gets it back. Durant will let it fly. Bottom! A three for KD.
Oh, a two-point lead early for Brooklyn as we're just past the halfway point. Durant just inside the arc gets his first field goal.
Now they have a Harden screen, and he just walks into a mid-range jumper. But
out of the second group or with these starters, help open up the floor with his three-point shooting.
He's been really consistent. Durant, George Gervin-esque. Kyrie Irving.
Here's your highlight reminiscent of the Iceman. Look at Kevin Durant, how high he is above the rim.
Toronto in that first period, 17-2 advantages. Kevin gets an easy one. 17-2 advantage and fast break points, Dave.
Wow, that's three fouls.
Now the inbounds underneath pass was so beautiful.
Half court set here, Durant draws Matthews. Makes his move on a back end. Durant fades and hits Kevin Durant on the baseline.
I would say at times, game six, game seven, carrying the team against, as Kevin Durant knocks down the shot, that's game planning against you.
That's where the officials kept the whistle to themselves with Bruce Brown holding his ground. Durant to the rim. Kevin Durant attack mode.
Kevin Durant goes to work. A little hezzy, change of pace.
Finding Harden. Five to shoot. Durant corner three is good. Kevin Durant.
He's a guy that has outstanding vision and playmaking ability.
Durant with the block. Saved by Joe Harris.
Impressive.
So Nets trail 20-11. Durant right down the middle. Kevin Durant gets to the bucket and the foul.
Made a hard cut. Great recognition by Jeff Green and Durant attacking the rim, able to avoid the offensive foul. And
bumper car action. Bumper cars are right next to the cycle.
A little mustard, sauerkraut. Boom. Here's Durant. Sticks it.
Long rebound to Durant. Pedal to the metal. Durant to the hole. Switching hands, plus one.
Get stops, and you can put more pressure on a defense. This is a beauty because it's Kevin Durant in the open court. Distractions at this point on the road in so many ways. You're sequestered to your room, basically.
Durant, count it for three.
Durant off the dribble. Difficult shot from Durant with Draymond Green all over him. And Steve Kerr calls timeout.